A shroom a day does not keep the doctor away. Rather, it takes the LP away from your enemies. Hey, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be talking about the best unit in the game, Smog Set 5.5 Guide. Are you curious? Well, let's take a look. So some might say it might be the Volibear with the gigantic stun, or the Heimerdinger with the insane burst, or the Axion with the Titan stack. But I'm going to tell you right now, it's not who you believe it is. Wow. Teemo. Insane, right? But I'm going to tell you right now that Teemo is the best units in the meta right now. And just listen to me. Why is Teemo broken? It's because of his abilities, origins, and classes. Teemo scatters Inferno Souls around a random enemy. When the enemy is near an Inferno Soul, it explodes, dealing magic damage to nearby enemies and reducing their attack speed by 50%. That's insane. We're in a very AD-centric meta, and I'll explain later what comps he beats. But take a look at his classes, origin. I'm not going to read them out because I'm going to explain why they're so important later. So why is Teemo one of the best units in the comp? Is him, like, Teemo itself counters a lot of comps. For example, the Ironclad Jax comp, the Revenant Assassin comp, the Yasuo comp, the Akshan comp, and more Jax comps. And he even counters Riven comps, to Legionnaire comps, to Varus comps, to Cannoneer comps. Teemo's attack speed basically makes a lot of these carries useless. So I'm going to explain step by step why he beats these comps and why he's the best unit in the game. Step number one, he lowers basically every stat. So when Teemo ults, he applies an attack speed slow. When the attack speed slows, there's less autos from that unit, right? Less autos means less mana generation and less DPS. And less mana generation means less spells, which means more or less DPS. If you think about it, Teemo's ability not only affects AD units, but also applies onto the AP units, which is kind of insane to think all this can be done by one unit. Step 2. He could counter a lot of 3 stars. Cruel, what a unique ability. If he's the last one stepping, last one alive, even his doppelganger is alive, he will win the fight for the little legend. And being on the opposite side of that feels super bad because you knew you were supposed to win that. But the cruel ability is such a good win con against these 3 stars I've listed on the right. I've seen it lose a lot of times, and I'm sure you have as well. So he is a good win con against super big tanks, super strong carries. Don't sleep on this win condition. Step number 3, he's really good against clumps. So this one, I just want to give you guys an idea what I mean. The idea is, if they are clump, Teemo sends 5 to 6 shrooms around an area. If they're clump, there's a higher chance to hit the clump because there's more units in one area. Just believe me on the science. It's more probable to hit the carry if they're in a clump. Now, if you're clumped, which is really good against, you know, melee carries like Nocturne, Assassins, Jaxes, Yasuos, Rivens, you have a higher chance of hitting their carry while they have to go through your clump. The only con of this is if the first few shrooms miss and you let their carry ramp up and clean up your team, then it's just a BG. And talking about BGs, why isn't this unit a god? There's a few cons, but these ones will not be that important when in your regular ladder gameplay. So it will not die. It will die to AoE. So big damage like Heimerdinger and Aphelios, with the lack of positioning for Teemo players, it's really easy for a Teemo to die without casting twice or 3 times. It's not always consistent to hit the carries, so again, it is a random cast, so there is always that chance you'll aim for that far left rail by itself. And three, it costs HP. Not a lot of people like to use HP to, you know, buy units, as it scares people out of placements. But let me show you the difference Teemo makes in a fight. In one of my clips, I noticed that my team does not win against this Jax comp without a Teemo, but when I tech it in, I easily secure it first. Take a look. By the way, if the other guy kills, then I win, right? Aw, oh, fuck, I get second. It's actually... Like... It didn't work? My bad. I need like Teemo to win. Or Fiddle 3. Teemo's good here. Sorry. Yeah. By the way, Wind Chimes, you should totally try the thing I sent you. I need to kill this. Yes, I win. GG. Okay. This is how you win. Right? This is how you win. Right? Yeah. Stay free. Okay. Wow. Is that a player diff or what? Go play Teemo, guys. It's the best unit in the game right now. Hey, thank you for sticking to the end of the video. If you liked my content, look forward to the next few ones. We have an analysis on the top 5 comps in the meta. What is tempo? And get with the times. Learn some TFT lingo from me. What do you want to see? Put it in the comments. And thank you for watching. Have a good night.